This video explains the main tips and tricks to obtain the best possible results when printing jobs in different tiles. Color differences in the stitching area between tiles can be very visible if the color is not the same. In some cases, there are slight color variations between the right side of the plot and the left side. The color variations are exaggerated in the image to simplify the explanation. When placing one tile close to the next, the color differences are very noticeable in the stitching area. This issue can easily be overcome when inverting alternate tiles, which has the effect of placing the right side of the first tile next to the right side of the second tile, and the left side of the second tile next to the left side of the third. So all contiguous areas have been printed in the same point on the swath, and so they have the same color. This is the real case of a job divided in two different tiles. The second tile has been inverted. As you can see, there is no color difference between the two tiles. Inverting alternate tiles is a feature offered by most software rips. If for any reason you cannot invert alternate tiles, then try adding color bars at the sides of the print to improve color consistency side to side in the same tile. These can be set from the rip. You may have cause to need a reprint of a single tile out of the complete job after a period of time. Usually the color differences between tiles are minimal, if all of them are printed at the same moment. But there may be some differences in color if a single tile needs to be reprinted some months later. To avoid the risk of this problem, run the color calibration process before printing a job using the tiles option. Select the icon, then Image Quality Maintenance, Color Calibration, and finally Calibrate. Some months later, and before printing the tile again, you should run the color calibration process again. This ensures that the color you get some months later is the same as the color you got when you initially printed the complete job. Some specific substrates may not have uniform dimensional stability when printing very long tiles. The result is that the length of the tile may be different between the left and the right side. For instance, a 9-meter long banner tile may be about 1 centimeter longer on the right than on the left side. The length variations are exaggerated in the image to simplify the explanation. While this is not noticeable with individual plots, it affects the alignment between panels in tiling applications. Substrate types that behave in this way will probably do so consistently along the length of the roll. So when present, this issue can easily be overcome by inverting alternate tiles, as shown in the example. If you are printing on a Latex 360 printer, make sure that the Optical Media Advance Sensor, or OMAS, is working while printing. It improves the stability of the length of the prints over time. You can find additional helpful videos at www.hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel.